kindergarten. So let's get started. Inside the real caterpillars. Let's check them out. So these are the caterpillars. One's crawling right there by itself. Can you see them? Let's grab all the stuff. Okay. The next thing.
Mom, what's the ball with fingers?
This is just like telling you what will happen. And then these are the instructions for this. Here, Lena. This is the important thing. This is the net. Then, so when they get more bigger, we just put them right in here. This is what we had for my class in kinder. Ah, can't hold. Here,
thank you for this big thing.
It's a net, so you could put them in there.
So let's grab my head is a net.
And let's grab the next thing. Let's get. What's this, Mama?
I think that's where you put the lid. The lid once the caterpillars turn into a... What is it, a chrysalis?
I thought this is the chrysalis.
You put the lid on there once they're a chrysalis.
We put the lid on here once they're a chrysalis. This is a... What is this, Mama?
Piece of plastic?
I think this is just a piece of plastic so you could like, so when you, if you want to hold them, you just go up maybe like that. Or if they poop, or if it's blood, because they have blood sometimes. Mom, what's this?
What did the instructions say?
Oh, maybe this is,
this is for they can take a nap. This one can take a nap.
What about on the back of the instructions?
Oh, so when they're a butterfly, you can put them on there. Mama, you're right. When they're, so like you see right there, so you can put the lid on the top right there. Okay, let's see if there's anything else. Is this their food? I think so. Oh, there's one more packet. There's one more packet of the food. And that's all. Just those butterflies. There's Pip. Mom, can you hold this for a little bit?
Okay. Oh, there's something in here.
We forgot something, guys.
Oops. We forgot. There's something in here. I'm going to show them.
You see?
Yeah, show them. Maybe this is for... Maybe this is for when you want to... It's a wall like this.
It is a show on here. So, guys, when they start getting bigger, we're gonna shoot another video so you guys could see.
Guys, do you want to see my earrings? She got new earrings, guys. And she was brave.
Oh, guys, can I tell you a joke? The joke is, why did the earring named Earring cross the road and the dog named Milo cross the road? Oh, I know, because it wanted to say